Hello everybody and welcome back to the channel, and today, as you can see, we are playing some Rocket League and we're going to do the 4v4 Chaos mode. I haven't done it on the channel yet, so I'm very excited. On top of that, I even see a car that I can't really recognize until like the very end of the match, and there's going to be a reason for that, so hope you guys do enjoy, and let's get straight into the video. Okay, we have just entered the match now. There's gonna be four of us. Look at how many people there are. Ooh, what's with the Ghostbuster car? Look at that. First, let me just check if this is on. Oh, I can't. We'll check after. But as you can see, there's four of us. I don't think I've ever done this mode on the channel. But essentially, it's rocking the chaos. Hold on. I've played Rocket League a bit, so... Oh, now we got flipped. There we go. That. Nice. Oh, that was close. Nice, you got that. Oh, no, we didn't. Ghostbuster car is literally just numb. Like, he was there and he was moving numb. I don't know if you guys saw that, but at least we gotta go there. I am assuming he didn't have boost, that's why. But... Okay, we got that was like so gross. That was actually like crazy gross. That was like crazy, crazy gross. Anyway, here we go. Ooh, that was a really good shot. Ooh, this is hard. Oh, that was actually a really good shot. We're doing pretty good so far. I'm just gonna push four people. But, yeah. Okay, here we go. This. Straight at it. Oh, no. Never mind. Nope. I just popped the back out. Nope. I'm gonna lose some of that as well. Go. Ooh, okay, hello. Oh, that was so close. Don't leave. We just gotta make sure that we kind of maintain that. then... Sorry. Look at that score. Bro, look at how many scores there are, wow. This is so bad. We have 2 minutes left now, so I think we should go. Bumblebee, that's sick. I didn't even know that was a thing. Anyway, let's head on to the next game. Okay, we have entered the next match now, and as you can see, we're getting all the players in, because there's so many players. And look at this. We made players again. Let's see if we can come out on top of this one as well. I think we can. We got some... Seems like we got some pretty good players. Ooh. Minty Nick though. Minty Nick was there after last game. So he's kind of crazy. Nice. Mumblebee is actually a collab, by the way. You can tell by the chance. You just can't tell. It's not really obvious to be in the match. You can tell at the end that it's like just one. But, anyway. Yeah. So, Minty Nick is the guy we were walking out for. Oh, perfect. Hold up. Mumblebee hit that. Let's go. Thank you. I will say the goal explosion is good, but it doesn't really make sense at all. The Transformers, kind of weird. So, Optimus Prime. Oh, wow. I'm just gonna stalemate with that guy. Thing is, though, if I get in a stalemate, I'm baiting. I don't care what it requires. Oh, he was right behind me too, so even if I make it, I'm really dead. It's 3-0 right now, though. I'm really, really dead. So. Ooh. Oh, I just kind of bumped him to the other way. Though, I don't think anyone's gonna get that anyway. Minty guy's stuff was really, really good. I mean, look at that. It's like crazy good at all. Defend. Nice. This is the guy as well. This is like the glow summons, by the way, in this game are incredible. There's no way that goes in the goal, right? Oh, sorry, teammate. My bad. Got it. Teammate, let's boost. No. Back. Ooh, Bumblebee is in there. That's okay, though. Got this. No, we don't. There's no one. No one there has to be popular. But they're all operating on their base. Yo, oh. Boost. Force, you know? Well, how this guy still has boost that making that guy. So I've been like taking all these boosts over here. I've been taking. And I'm about to take another one. Even, like, look at this guy. You can't even tell that that's Bumblebee. Like, the final team. Like, I couldn't even tell that was Bumblebee last game. Look at that, bro. How are you supposed to tell it's Bumblebee? The only way you would know is if you saw the Transformer logo on the top of it. Don't get me wrong, like, the animation in the game is amazing. But, like, I can't even tell that that's Bumblebee. Maybe Optimus Prime will be more noticeable, but, like, the fact that that's Bumblebee, I can't even tell. Oh, he tried it. Okay, that was nice. Oh, he got a roll. Nope, my boost. There we go, got that. That. Oh. Sorry, him to me. We got this. Ooh, is that it? Waiting for this guy. Here we go. Getting ready, someone's gonna get it. There it is. What? Oh my gosh, no way. Got this. Got this team. Go team. Go me, let's go. That's probably where this ball's going,
yeah.
Got it. We're gonna win this.
No.
I was about to say it becomes that area all the way off there. Okay. No. Oh yeah, at least one more goal. Come on. I just hit it again. Well, see, look at that. That's so cool. That's all right then. So anyway, guys, that's gonna be the end of the video. Hope you guys have enjoyed. And I'll see you all in the next one.